Stevie. Let's go out back and get chicken for dinner.
Okay, Grandmother. We always do such fun things when we come to your house. Too bad we only come once a year. What are those silver tracks on the sidewalk? What are those things?
Those are those nasty giant purple slugs native to northern Missouri. They ruin my vegetables. I will get the salt and you can help me with them. Now, just dump the salt on them and that will shrivel them right up. Salt takes the moisture right out of slugs.
I'm out of salt, Grandmother. I don't have enough to finish the last slug. He's gonna come after me.
That's all the extra salt I have, and we got most of them. I'm sure that one's not gonna bother my vegetable garden, and he's surely not going to come 300 miles to St. Louis to get you. And now for that chicken.
Will the chicken run around headless like the last time?
We'll have to see.
Do 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 do.
I love sumps. They're so cool and damp. Do 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 do. Ooh, kitties. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Kitties, they taste like Chinese food.
Okay.
Oh, look! A dog! Here, doggy, doggy, doggy! Here, doggy, doggy, doggy! I love dogs. They taste like Korean food. Ooh! Here, doggy!
Dog!
Oh, teenager. Tastes like pizza. Ooh.
Do 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 do. Ooh, little kid. Tastes like macaroni and cheese.
They taste like chicken.
Hey, I was watching that. A giant purple slug. It must be the one that tracked me from Grandma's house. What would Tara do? Ah, yes.
Let's get down to business to defeat the slug.
That's not working. What would Aaron do? Ah, yes. The machete from Costa Rica. That's not working. What would Shannon, the lumberjack, do? Ah, the axe. Ah, that's not working either. What would Jason do? Ah, yes. The bayonet. That's not working either. What would Linda do? Ah, yes. Ah, yes. Chainsaw. Oh, can't forget the safety goggles. It's not working. It's just not working. It keeps growing back together. What would Grandma do? Ah, salt. Not enough salt. Gotta do the ultimate sacrifice. My popcorn!
I'm melting! I'm melting!
You got into the wrong gall-darn living room, didn't you, you giant slug? Now I gotta save this popcorn. Yeah, still good.